Recorded in New York 89 years ago on April 10th, 1930, here is King Oliver's Orchestra and the Mule Face Blues. This is recorded on a Victor Orthophonic V38 series record.